All right, so let's do it again. This time we're going to do power intervals. The one thing you have to remember about the power intervals on the Max Trainer is it's designed to go all the way up to a resistance of 20 and be really hard. And then you come down and relax. But I like to try to keep the RPMs up a little bit for the cardio workout. It's really hard. So we'll see. And I'm going to be, we'll see if we can do it. I'm going to be honest. The last two times I've tried this and tried to keep the RPMs up around 20, I have had to take a pause and catch my breath. So today we're not going to take a pause. We're going to do what we have to do to get through it, but we are going to try it again. So, and I got GoPro for the new camera. So let's see how that works out too. We will get started. Let me put my iPhone watch on elliptical and that's getting ready to go. Now, before we get going, let's take a minute out and hear from our sponsors. We don't have any sponsors at this time, but if you would like to be a sponsor, just let us know. Okay, here we go. The first one's not up that high. Oh, okay, they got up to 20. Coming back down. Power intervals are the same too. 80 seconds on the relaxation, 25 seconds on the hard. Two more seconds. We'll go back into the next one. Total of 8 of them. Climbing back up. Oh yeah, that really hits you. Coming back down. I'm going to try to keep a decent speed up. Not really worried about where it is. It's a 14 minute workout. Five more seconds. We'll go back into number three. Five seconds. climb it back up. Less than 10 minutes to go. I don't even have 100 calories yet. Sorry, John. There's 100, 10 seconds. Resistance. Behind on the calories. Only 133 right now. Heart rate 160. Seconds coming up on number 5. Just push through it. One on the heart rate. I'm getting tired. Definitely breathing heavy. 200 calories. Two more intervals left to go. I'm just going to try to maintain right now. It's really hard. Six on the heart rate. Like I said, if I can't maintain this, I'll slow down a little bit. Give 100% on the interval, slow down on the easy side. Not yet. Now's the time to put in your head that energy from the guy in front of you. Keep up with him. Don't let him go. Imagine any guy who ever beat you in a race. Stick with him. It's number 7. Push through it. Push through it. Don't let them go. Don't give up. Calories. And that is a power interval, the oil filled workout, guys, with Max Trainer, man. It's the way to go.